हाय फ्रेंड्स, वी आर पोस्टिंग डेली वीडियोस अबाउट लेटेस्ट एग्जाम्स। सो गाइस, इफ यू वांट ऑल ओवर इंडिया एग्जाम्स रिलेटेड अपडेट, डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल। वेरी शॉर्ट वीडियोस, वॉच दिस वीडियो टिल द एंड। सो गाइस, डोंट फॉरगेट टू प्रेस द बेल आइकॉन फॉर द लेटेस्ट एग्जाम नोटिफिकेशन एंड फॉर द लेटेस्ट एग्जाम्स रिलेटेड अपडेट, प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल। So today is the update regarding the Department of Forest and Wildlife, Government of NCT of Delhi, released the notification about the exam date and admit card date for the recruitment to the post of Forest Guard. So guys, Forest Guard exam dates and admit card dates is released by the NCT Forest and Wildlife Department. On its official website, registered candidate will be able to download the admit card from the 15th Feb onwards. So 15 February onwards you can download the admit card. The official site is forest.delhigovernment.nic.in. The examination is scheduled to be conducted from 1st March to 7th March 2021. Candidate will be able to download their respective admit card from the website till 7th March. So candidate will be informed about the admit card on their registered mobile number. I'll tell you the steps to download the admit card. You have to visit the official site forest.delhi.govt.nic.in. Homepage, there is a link Delhi Forest Guard admit card. You have to log in with your credential, download and take a printout. The recruitment drive is being conducted to fill 226 vacancies of Forest Guard. Which 211 posts are forest guard and 11 posts are for wildlife guards and 4 posts for forest ranger. So the online exam will consist of 200 questions. The aspirant will have to attempt in 2 hours. The paper will be divided into 5 sections: general intelligence, reasoning, English language, comprehensive and Hindi language and comprehension, and general awareness and quantitative aptitude, which will be 40 marks each. As per the report. So this is the update. You can check more details on the official website. And for the latest exams related update, don't forget to subscribe my channel. If you have any information, any query, please share it in the comments. Thanks for watching this video. Stay updated, stay tuned. Thank you.